Hey there, you guys. I'm back. Thank you for joining in with Be Delicious Soaps and Gifts. I'm coming to you guys making a men's soap this time. I've already mixed my oils. I have my standard shea butter, cocoa butter, olive oil, castor oil. And the last one, see, cocoa butter, coconut oil, olive oil, shea butter, castor. I have my standard. And like I said, everything's been mixed in already. So I'm gonna get this to Trace. And I'll explain to you Trace as soon as it gets to Trace. Oh, and the music, that if you hear any music in the background, it is not mine. I do not own any rights to the music. I am just enjoying myself and this evening making some soap. Here we go. I don't have any fragrance in here yet. I got my powerful blender. I found my other mixer, my blender. The other one was nice, but this one's a whole lot more better. It's getting thick already. Again, I don't own any rights to this music. Okay, so I'm not gonna get it to Trace. I just want it to be emulsified, which meaning the oils are mixed in and I don't see any oils on top. But as you can see, maybe you can or not tell, if there's any soap or the batter that's on, that when I pick it up and it just drip, and I drip it and it leaves a trail on top of the soap, then that means it's a trace, which sometimes you can get a false trace, and I think that's what I have right now. So I want to mix it just a little bit more. I hope they play this, they allow me to play this video, because the music in the background is jamming. Alright, so I'm gonna split this off in two different colors. Again, it's gonna be a men's fragrance. I'm going to scent it in Volcano Capri, blue type. Oh, let me do this real quick, because I told you guys I was gonna have a cutting video of the other soaps that I made. And I'm gonna show you guys those real quickly in a hurry. Okay, here they are. This is the one that we made. Anyway, here it is. It turned a little bit, that's to be expected, because of the almond. It had some vanilla in it. So anytime a fragrance has vanilla, here's the top. Anytime a fragrance has vanilla in it, it's gonna make it turn color, darken a little bit. So the very first one, and I really wish I had showed you guys a picture of when I first took it out the mold, the dark part was actually white. I said I was gonna name this sherbet, remember? I don't even see any green in this at all. So the color, the fragrance was monkey farts and apple blossoms. So it really turned the color, turned it dark. It still smells really yummy. And I'm really glad that I actually put that gold sparkle, because I know the camera's not picking it up, but the gold really makes this soap pop. So these will be available for sale, let's see, later on the 1st of this month. So they'll be actually available for sale August 4th, August 4th, August 5th. They're not up on the shop right now because I still want them to, I want them to cure a little bit longer. All right, so in here I have some activated charcoal. I'm gonna put some in here. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that. Part two, take two. So I've already mixed the, with the fragrance in it, the charcoal. I had to add a little bit more charcoal, activated charcoal. So I'm gonna go ahead and pour this in. And this is gonna be a two-toned soap for men. You gotta have something for the menses. It's not moving on me, so I'm glad about that, because I was kind of concerned if the fragrance, which again I forgot to add it, was gonna move on me, and it didn't. It's behaving. Excuse me, it's actually behaving, which is a good thing. All right, got that. So I'm gonna pound it on the floor to get the air bubbles out. Un momento. Okay, oh, my back. All right, and then here is the aqua. I wanted it blue, didn't turn out that way. But anyways, it's still gonna be a pretty soap. It's actually getting hard on me. Not a good thing, which is dropping in. I didn't want that to happen either. Which, you know what I should have done? I should have did an in the pot swirl. I'll show you guys what I mean one day. Which basically is just you adding different colors into the bowl, the pot, whatever, and you pouring it in the mold. All right, let me pound this down. I think it's going to turn out okay, though. All right, you guys. Just cleaning it up a tad. I'm going to have to get some more mold. I can already tell. Bowing. All right, so I still have some more soap left, as you can see right here. I'm thinking what I'm doing is just I'm not measuring it correctly. I thought it was, fix myself, I thought it was a different size mold. I thought I had measured it correctly, but apparently I didn't. So anyway, this is the soap. I have some more molds that I'm going to just add this to it. So I have some more soap. I'm gonna add that, put it into a different mold. And when this turns out, gets hard, I will show you the final cut. I wanted to say thanks again for watching, and I hope you all are well. If there's any type of soap that you want me to make, like a different color combination, let me know. And I'll see what I got in my inventory. If I don't got it, then I'll get it ordered. But thanks again for watching. You guys take care and be safe out there with this virus here in Florida. The numbers are actually rising, which is not a good thing. So just be safe. Make sure you wear your masks and stay safe. Talk to you guys later.